Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Students may soon find passing parts of the state's crucial FCAT tests more difficult. That's because the Department of Education is proposing a new scoring system to go along with a revised test and a new algebra end-of-course exam. Critics say the percentage of students failing could skyrocket, but proponents argue higher standards help students become nationally competitive. For more, all you have to do is head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.